What's up, it's your girl Lovefirstlinda, and I'm in Wading River, Long Island. At a beautiful farm. Natural preservatives. And it's nice, fresh, festive. Probably gonna pick out the pumpkin out here today. It's real hay. It's like the looks of it. It's kind of cool. Everything's all in the Halloween spirit of things. It's gravel. That's what you hear under my feet, gravel and hay. It's really, really nice. Fresh corn. This is a real deal. It's not Memorex. It's all kinds of mums and other flowers out here. But way out on Eastern Long Island. I don't even know if people know where Wading River is. But it's a beautiful day in New York. And I figure, what the heck, maybe I'll pick a pumpkin. Why not, right? They got a little Halloween graveyard there. Farmer John, may you rest in peace. And look at all the pumpkins. When was the last time you saw a pumpkin fresh in the pumpkin patch? This soil out here is like clay. It's kind of like down south, that kind of clay soil. And I guess everything grows a little bit better there. How cool is that? Being in a pumpkin patch. Generally, I don't carve too many pumpkins myself. But I get them from my neighbor's daughters. And they carve them out. And they put them on the porch. And we put lights in them, candles, and get the big glass candles that you get at the supermarket and sit them in there, and they burn pretty good. Just make sure, as long as you make sure they're not near anything flammable. She said to me that I could pick it out and just bring it in for her to weigh it. Some of these are huge though, but they're pretty. They're very festive and very, very, very pretty. I love that deep orange. And like I say, you can't get any fresher. You can actually smell it in the air, you know. It's kind of cool. If you look really close to the ground, you'll see the little green bulbs of new, fresh ones growing. And some of the vines, though, are wilted. I guess as they mature, once they start maturing, I guess that's what it looks like on the inside as it's developing. But the vines seem to rot. Back here, in the back part of the farm, is fresh corn. Like down south, you see that so much. And there's a maze in there, so I suppose if I wanted to, I could go through the corn maze and maybe try to find my way out. But I don't know if I'm that adventurous. You think you could find your way out of the corn maze? I don't know. It reminds me of too many movies like Signs. Maybe I'll pass on a corn maze, but stick to the pumpkin patch. It's kind of cool. It's kind of beautiful. Kind of different. The air out here is so fresh. There's nothing like open land, and if you look back there, that's all you see is open land. Pumpkin patch and open land. That's a huge pumpkin right there. you want me to get one for you, just say the word. And I'll bring you back a pretty fresh Long Island grown pumpkin. But in any event, I cannot keep you guys on this mission with me while I find this pumpkin. If I'm going to be videotaping, well, maybe I can show you which one, but then I'm going to have to turn it off. I kind of like this one right here. It's kind of cool. It's kind of perfect. It's like the perfect little pumpkin. Just a little muddy on the bottom, but there are no markings. It's really quite pretty. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? Huge? I usually get the girls two huge ones. I just don't feel like carrying them. I can go get a little, they have pull carts, like out in the Hamptons, you know? Or when you go over to Ocean Beach or Fire Island, it's a fresh corn. Something got that corn. And that's some type of animal, because they chewed on it a little bit and left it in the pathway. But, what was I saying? Maybe I can go get a thing and come back and let her weigh it. Put it on a push cart, like when you go over to Ocean Beach or Fire Island, they don't have any cars or whatever, and you just have to pull a cart. That might be the way to go. But in any event, it's beautiful on Long Island. Look at the sky. Nothing but open sky. And beauty. And open fields and farms. And if you go further back, they have some really, really, really beautiful, large, modern homes way behind the farms. That's just the way life is today. But much love to you. Hope you're enjoying your day. Peace, love, one.